Hello, everybody. Welcome to the segment here we're going to do on brine. Lots been said on brine. Everybody wants to sell you something. This video here, we're not selling you anything. We're going to tell you to go buy 20 Mule Team Borax. It's naturally laundry booster. It's not detergent. Active ingredient of is borax. It's probably the cheapest source of borax you can buy. This box here will cost you probably about $4 in any supermarket. Next ingredient you're going to need, good old-fashioned kosher salt. If you fish, you probably have some of this around for smoking fish, making pickles and or whatever. Anyway, this brine is real easy. There's no big deal on this about secret amounts. You're not coming up with a formula for rocket fuel. You take some herring strips, herring, whatever you have. I'll show you some at the end that is, I've already had brined. Put those in there. Put those in there. What this does is eliminates the need for any freezing whatsoever. Now, I'm showing you how to do it here with the strips, but it also works perfect with whole. I'll show you some of the whole that I've had put up for a while. Anyway, we have a whole jar now full of herring strips. Okay, what you do, take a handful of the borax, put it in there. You want it real rich. This borax will be in lumps and there will be a little bit of residue in the back, just a little tad more for good measure. You want to do the same thing with the kosher salt, a handful. In case you want to know about that jar right there, it's probably about a 20-22 ounce jar. It's no big deal on the size of it. You want a good handful of kosher salt. See the handful? You want a real good handful of kosher salt. Dump that in there. Add your water. Add the water right up to about that point right there. Now you can see that this is not mixed yet. All you got to do is shake it up a little bit. Shake this up a little bit just like that. It'll dissolve the salt and give you brine to make your bait last for months on end. Eliminates all the need for having to freeze. The other thing of it is this brine can be used when you're done fishing. Don't throw the bait away. Save the bait that you had previously used. This right here is some bait that's been brined for 2 months. You can see that it's perfectly still good to use. It has good scale retention. And this is a cut blue label right here, hand fillets. If I dig in here, you'll also see some of the strip sides of it. That's the B side, and that's the A side of a fillet right there. But like I said, this stuff right here, I think it was brined on March 15th, and today's June the 1st. And this stuff will last like this. I've had it last all winter. I don't recommend that long. But anyway, Borax, laundry freshener, kosher salt, old pickle jar, some water. And you see this right here? Needs to be shaken up a little bit more. There's no rocket science to this. Just shake it up. Shake it up. You're good to go. And the good thing about having the brine is when you get done fishing, say that we use this piece, it's still good. Just take the toothpick out of it, put it in that jar of brine right there. You're all fine. You can see how that sediment will kind of settle to the bottom over time, but don't worry about it. Your bait is well protected, and that's probably your most reasonable source for borax right there. Anyway, thanks a bunch for watching my video on how to make Captain John's easy, fine brine, and appreciate you watching.